Hello YouTube, Todd from Todd's B3 here, Basement Box Breakings. Tonight I'm very excited. I'm going to be opening up my very first hobby box, and it's going to be the Solo Star Wars story. This hobby box contains two hits per box. Either it's going to be one autograph or sketch card per box, and another hit somewhere in the mix. There's just a small explanation. There's a couple different boxes you can get from different stores. One is going to be your blaster boxes. It's going to be containing 10 cards with one minor hit card, such as a patch card or a medallion card. Next is going to be your typical retail box, which is no guaranteed hits. Then the third and upper tier level boxes that you can actually get at any hobby shop or hobby website is going to be your hobby box, which is guaranteed a hit or either one or hit of a autograph or a sketch card. So we're gonna tear into this, and what I'm gonna do, and unlike a previous of my programs, I'm just gonna run through the cards and not really explain to you what they are unless they're like a parallel card or something of that nature. So here we go. All right, FD3MN, PTR, P4TGM, assess the situation, Han and Beckett, Enfys Nest, Pike's Sentinel, Range Trooper concept art, and a icon card of Lando. Okay, Lando's in the game, gathered around the table. Concept art of Mimbin Stormtrooper, Solo, Mining Operations Worker, P4TGM, Pike Sentinel, and Solo icon cards. Now you might notice that there was some doubles in the mix there, but actually they are different color cards, parallel cards. What it is just a regular card that they just printed in a little different color. Okay, you've got BB or DDR BD concept art. Got Moloch, Han and Chewie, Saucerhead, Solo, HDIN4, BB, DDBD concept, and AT hauler. Now, if I do get an autograph card, it's either going to be it can range from a major character or a minor character. It just depends on the luck of the draw. And if I do get a sketch card, it could be one of a wide variety of artists that's contracted through Topps. I'm an Ungrim, DV4D4, Lando's First Mate, Solo's Overlook, concept art of Control Room Droid, HTIN4. Range Trooper, Swoop Bike. Okay, I think this is one of our hit cards, or hit packs here. We'll check it out what it is. Millennium Falcon, we've got R2-S8, Speeder Escape. All right, congratulations, you've received a patch card of Chewbacca. All right, it's pretty decent. I have a patch card of Chewbacca. This is one of the hit cards. So either we're going to get a sketch card or an autograph card. Put that right there. And Range Trooper. There we go. Okay, we got Kira, Imperial Occupation, Battle on the Train, another one of Kira, DDBD Droid, Imperial Patrol Trooper, Concept Art, Moloch, and looks like that's Kira. It's a sticker card. All right. Move these off to the side. Okay, Kira. We have a Pike Sentinel, Chewbacca, Solo, Corellia Garb. Got some Pike Sentinel concept art, Chewbacca, Enfys Nest, and a sticker card of Enfys Nest. Alright, Minvin Stormtroopers, meeting with Beckett, Lady Proxima, Minvin Stormtrooper, got Six Eyes Next Move, R5 PHT, Gallicus, and Millennium Falcon. Sometimes you can check on the side if they're an actual sketch card. You might see a little bit thicker card, or some of the ink might be shown on the sides. So that's why I kind of turn the cards to the side to see if it is that this pack is certainly a hit card or a hit pack with a sketch card. Got Showdown with Enfys Nest, some concept art, HD IN4, Sophisticated Lando, Battle Droid, Minvin Stormtroopers, Kira in the Shadows, and we're doing this my way. Okay, Minvin Soldier, R5 PHT, Val, Solo Vandor 1, Corso Concept Art, FD3MN, got Val, and L337 Silhouette Card. S1D6 SA5, that's a mouthful. Moloch, Chewbacca, Orodia Ventifoli, I guess that is. Okay. MPG1, Falcon, Beckett, and Solo, or a silhouette of Beckett. Imperial TIE Fighter Pilot, Chewbacca, Imperial Patrol Trooper, Stormtrooper, Lando, Kira at the Yacht Party, Six Eyes, Smooth and Sophisticated Lando. Move these off to the side. The Falcon, Kira's Arrival, Solo and Chewbacca, Answering to the Empire, Solo, Kira, Corso, and Falcon. In the Falcon, Lando, Concept art of Control Room Droid, Chewbacca, Imperial Patrol Droid, Mimini's Soldier, Saucerhead concept art, and silhouette of Lando. Got some Weasel, got a Mud Trooper, concept art of Quay Tulsi, okay, I guess that's what it is, Pike Sentinel, Range Trooper, Meeting with Beckett, Membanese Soldiers, and Join the Empire. Should be coming up with a hit pack here pretty soon. Hopefully, crossing my fingers. Moloch. Quay Tulsite. Yeah. Mimian Stormtrooper. Beckett. Six Eyes. Val. Han Solo and Mud Trooper. And Falcon. WG-22, Drains Enforcer Guards, Corso, Saucerhead Concept Art, Range Trooper Concept Art, got Showdown Enfys Nest, Dryden Foss Security Enforcer, and just Trust Us. Enfys Nest, got a Patrol Trooper, Speeder Escape, Enfys Nest, Gallicus, Saucerhead. All right, looks like we have this is our hit card. This is a congratulations. You have discovered a Star Wars sketch card featuring art inspired by Star Wars Solo, A Star Wars Story. And that's J.L. I can't really pronounce the last name, but let's give it a check out, see what it is. Awesome. I think that's what the heck's his name? I totally forget. But hey, this is our hit card of a sketch card. Now, if you're unfamiliar with the sketch cards, what it is, it's an artist actually draws sketches on an actual card. So, and these artists here are contracted through Tops to produce, you know, a certain amount of sketch cards, and they're randomly inserted. So this is our hit card, sketch card. All right. Okay, in the mining room control, TIE Fighter pilot, Han Solo, got Kieran Shadows, Val, concept art, R2 F1P, Enfys. R2 FP1, L3 37, Mimini Soldiers, Solo and Mud Trooper, Dryden Voss Security Enforcer, Weasel, L337, and Kira. Okay, Lando's in the game, gathered around the table, Term Scissor Punch. Got some Solo, Mining Workers Operations, Mimini's Soldier, Han and Chewie, Solo. Mimini Concept Art, Eminem Grimm, OV-44, Lando's first mate, the Overlook, Mud Trooper, Kira, and I got this. S1D6 SA5 Moloch Control Room Concept Lowly NPG1 R5 PHT Imperial Occupation and Conquer the Galaxy. Alright, and this is our last pack of this box. So we've got another hit card. Alright. So we actually got three hit cards for this box, which is a little bit unprecedented, but hey, I'm happy with that. All right, we've got Chewbacca, Stormtrooper, Battle on the Train. All right, and this is numbered. Looks like this is 66 out of, oh, I can't read it here. Congratulations, you received a manufactured patch card. Oh yeah, it was upside down, 10 out of 99. Congratulations, you received a manufactured patch card from Star Wars Story, and that is featuring Moloch. All right, and Imperial Stormtrooper. All right, so not bad. We got at least got three hits out of this box, a little bit more than the two guaranteed, which I'm pretty happy about. I forget that guy's name. It's on the tip of my tongue, but... And I'm going to do a little bit of research on who the artist is. Like I said, I can't really make out the name. It's J.L. Mousen or something like that. Not sure. But I'm happy with him. So, once again, if you like this page, like my channel, please subscribe under Todd Leshniak. So, YouTubers, thank you very much for watching in. Bye-bye.